Yep, that's exactly how a musician would fall. Instrument in hand and back first, no matter the situation.